The students here at F.L. Templeton Academy got a visit today from a very special alumni.
I
Oh, you're good. Wow. That's great. Good job.
Jonte Too Tall Hall, who plays for the Harlem Globetrotters, came back to his old elementary school in West Baltimore today.
You go all over the world now, but you're back here at your elementary school in Baltimore City. Why?
To give back. I'm giving back to the kids, the community, stuff like that. We have a program called the ABC of Bullying. So I'm going to show these guys bullying is not the answer.
Too Tall was all around the school, showing the kids some basketball tricks. Making the little ones smile.
We're going to talk about the ABCs of bullying. How many of you guys know about bullying? Raise your hand.
Too Tall is part of the Globetrotters program to stop bullying and showing the kids how hard work and respect will pay off.
You can do anything you put your mind to if you work hard. But first, it starts in the classroom. And start respecting your teachers and your parents. The sky's the limit if you do that.
For the staff here at F.L. Templeton, Too Tall is a great role model.
I think the message that he's going to send to the children is more than athletics. It's about respecting one another, respecting yourself, and moving on in life. So we couldn't be more thrilled that you're here.
Helping to be a positive role model and giving back to the community where you came from. That's what Jonte Too Tall Hall is all about. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.